All right, so now we talk about in boot camp and personal training, a lot of times we say embrace your core, keep your core nice and strong, keep it tight. Now, a lot of the time what we do is we're walking around all loosey-goosey, our hips are back, our abs are out, we're just not embracing anything. You want to fix that. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna have Alex pull his rib cage down, pull his hips in. What he's doing is he's shortening the length of his abs from his rib cage down to his pelvis. A great way to cue this would be something called bearing down. Now, to embrace that core, what we're gonna do is we're gonna bear down, bring the rib cage down to our pelvis. You wanna do that anytime you do any movement, anytime you overhead press, you pull, you deadlift, you RDL, you squat, anytime you wanna do anything like that, you wanna make sure that that core is nice and embraced.